back on day six and a flow is going off. It's basically off now. And I'm excited. This is a 28-day cycle and 6 days of Aunt Flo. So, I'm about to get ready to start tracking ovulation.
Come over here and tell me what happened, Miracle. Miracle, what'd he do? Come tell me what he did. Come here. What happened?
Mommy.
I can't touch your face.
Stop.
Okay.
I went upstairs.
Mm.
I went behind the couch.
Okay.
And then I found a white piece.
Right.
And it was hooking on my body charger, the emoji charger he got for Christmas.
Okay.
But it was his. Then I just grabbed and I just looked over the other couch and I just felt it and he then I didn't hit him and he just said, I'm telling, and I said, okay. I don't know, he just said I hit him, but I did it, but how? I didn't hit him.
You didn't hit him?
Yeah, I did not hit him.
So he tripped?
Yes, he's tripped. And he's
lying. So y'all was fighting?
No, I didn't fight him. He just started hitting me.
You don't fight your brother?
Yes, I do not.
Yes, you do. You don't fight your brother? You don't hit him? What is he talking about? Because you just said you don't fight him.
Get up. Get out.
And you say don't fight?
No, not fight you now. Because
you punched me again, I swear to God, I'm telling my mama.
Mama, she punched people.
She can see you.
She punched
me. I'll put you in your lips.
Oh, what you say? Holy shit. Miracle. What did you say?
Where'd she get the shit and get that from me? I don't say that. I tell her stop saying that. She been saying that. She said that. No,
she said, I'm going to punch you in your nuts.
Just watch the rest of
it. And he's the only one that got nuts in the house.
My legitimate hall is Bobby Roode. No, legitimate hall.
Don't blame this on wrestling.
And there's a wrestler. She's America got some crazy because she has a problem.
You got it from me.
I got it from you.
No, you got that from Mimi and Fatty.
Because Mimi be telling you. So
I don't know what the world is coming to. Okay. And he's still back there saying it.
Well, I can't say it. I'm sorry.
No, you can't.
Wait, you're looking at me.
Move. See what I'm saying?
Stop. He's made for Mama. Mama, look.
What's wrong with these kids? Oh my God. We want them so bad and then they are so cute and then they turn into this and then that and say all type of crazy things. Miracle, you know you're not supposed to say that.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
I know.
You just don't supposed to say things like that. You understand? I can't hear you.
Oh my God.
Okay.